far my education is concerned, I am a graduate from MIT Law School. I graduated in the year 2018, and while pursuing my course, I also stumbled upon this diploma that was issued by LawSico, and it was called Diploma in Entrepreneurship and Business Laws. So that was very helpful. It took me one complete year to go through that exercise. And just after I completed my graduation, I was placed at the very place I was interning. So I started working with the Additional Advocate General of UP in the Supreme Court of India. So I worked there for one and a half years. And after that, I got a bit stuck and a bit bored with the kind of work I was doing. So I wanted to do something more challenging. And in order to do that, I started to send out CVs. So, and sending out CVs after like 1 and 1.5 years of work, it's a difficult task because you are not used to, seeking job opportunities the time you are working. So I stumbled upon some LawSico materials, newsletters, and I decided to make a good CV out of the knowledge I got from those mails and videos and documents. And guess what? I sent out 3 applications to 3 law firms and I got a reply from all of them. And this wouldn't have been possible if not without the exercise that was provided by LawSico during my initial years as a law student, where they practically spoon-fed me and told me how to write a CV, what's the purpose, how should we aim the market, and all that jazz. So yes, I'm like eternally thankful to LawSico for providing me with all this valuable information. Without that, I wouldn't have been here. LawSico, the exercises provided by LawSico is quite unusual in nature. It was very interactive. So I remember we used to get one weekly assignment on various topics. And that somehow helped me to understand the kind of law or the kind of topic I want to deal with. And it was a quite competitive task, to complete like a 2,000-2,500 words article every week in the midst of all college work and internship. But still somehow I managed to do it. And as a matter of fact, it has come very handy, the speed and the efficient way in which we were trained to draft those documents has come in very handy during my legal profession. So right now, if someone asks me to, draft any document or any short note on any topic, it hardly takes me a day and I can give them a non-plagiarized, good, solid, researched draft. And I have no one else to thank except LawSico. Without you guys, this would have been impossible.